Hi guys, welcome back and hello the Warning Army. I'm doing another reaction on the Warning. This time I'm doing Disciple. It came out October 7th. And you know, at the same time, you've got this new EP, Mayday, that's out from the Warning. I have not listened to this track and I've not watched the video yet. So here we go. I'm getting back into more of the Warning. I already know I'm going to be smitten. These ladies can't do anything bad. So if you are new to my channel, welcome. Go ahead and click that subscribe button below and hit the bell if you'd like to get notified of future content. I talk about music here, whether it's reactions, interviews, or other things that are going on. You're going to find it on my channel. For those of you coming back, thanks for coming back again and welcome back. Let's go ahead and just dig into Disciple now and see what they did. And I know those of you who are watching this that already watched it know, and you're like, you're in for something great. You don't even know what's coming yet. That's what's coming, because that's how I always feel. I'm always like, oh, did you see that? And you guys are like, yeah, honey, we already saw that. So without further ado, I'm just going to go ahead and put my headphones on. Stop talking. Stop running my yap and watch this awesome video, because we already know it's going to be awesome. Oh, that's cool. That is super cool. I'm already smitten.
Oh my gosh, that was so fun.
Like, okay, so the outfits, the supposed to be like the military style outfits, like it totally just played into the look that you kept getting from Paulina, like that, aha, I'm here, I'm enjoying this. Oh my God. So much fun. Like, I love their creativity. They always do something really cool with their videos and they just take it up a notch. Like the play back and forth between vocals this time was really insane. Like, I love that. Like, can you imagine being their parents and you're like blessed with these three amazing young women and then they're all three like super amazing musicians and like it's so cool. Like, wow. What a cool family group. And their music is just so cool. Like, I'm super impressed by these ladies. And every time I hear something new and watch something new, I just fall more and more into the love of this band. It's just genuine music. It sounds great. It's got intent. It has action and it creates reaction from the listeners. I absolutely am hooked on the warning. You've been warned. They're coming for you. Yeah, that's that kind of. And I know you guys that have been watching me react to this right now that have already seen it. We're like, yeah, we feel it. We feel it. Look, we already know what's going to happen next. She's going to be like, oh, look at that. Yeah, so much fun. And I like the whole aesthetic of the video. I mean, it looks like it's in some kind of sort of machining factory and just everybody's in black and they're quiet and they've got their faces covered. And you have to wonder like how hard it was for them to just stand there and not want to just like rock out. Cause I mean, I know it's professional. You have to show up and do things, but I think it would be hard to not just be tapping your foot or something for something like this, but so cool. Another amazing, strong track from this amazing young band. Oh my gosh. Wow. What did you think, guys? How much do you love The Warning? How much did you love this new track? What do you think about the whole EP Mayday now that it's out? Oh man. And I still have so much of The Warning to learn and go back through. And I'm just already hooked completely. Link. What do they say? The sink, line, hooker. No. Hook, line, and sinker. Did you hear that? Oh my God. I am totally leaving that bloop in there. So you guys enjoy that laugh. I can't even think straight. This is what the warning does to me. I can't think straight. I become stupid. So on that note, thanks for sticking around and I'll see you guys at the next reaction review. Have a great day.